サラマライコン。
アサラマライコンじゃなくて、アライコン。
アライコムワッサラ。アライコム。わ。
わ。
You are not.
I tried to say that in Israel. I forgot. Good afternoon. Shalom.
Jordan, Jordan, we talked about it.
I have been speaking about this my trip to Jordan. So I will continue.
ヨルダンで私が行った時に大雪が降りまして。
So when I went visited Jordan, the country Jordan, there was much heavy rain, snow.
で、政府が軍を派遣して、それで雪除雪をしていたということです。
So that was the time that the government had to send the military, our armies, to just to get rid of all the clear out all the snow.
私はその時司会にいたんですけど、ね。
Around that time, I was at the Dead Sea.
司会のホテルは一日目は。視界の反対側は崖が見える部屋だったんですね。
So the first day I stayed in this hotel at the around this near Dead Sea. My room was opposite side of the Dead Sea, and I could see this cliff.
で、予定が変わって。視界にもう一泊するってなった時に、CBO を頼んだら、変えてもらいました。
So some way my schedule got changed and that I had to stay for one more night at the same hotel and I gave a request that I want to see the in the seaside and they changed to that seaside.
でそこで何をしていたかというと。ズボンに穴が開いて、それを、ソーイングセットとよく外国のホテルに行くと靴磨き用の柔らかい布が置いてあるんですね。それを使って作り物をしています
。 So what I was doing on the room on that day was that my pants got ripped and that I had to do the sewing thing and then using this shoe polisher, this cloth to just to make a patch to that hole in my pants.
まあそんなわけで海を見ながらのんびりと作業していました。
So enjoying the view of the Dead Sea and very slowly taking time. I took time to do the patch, make the patch to this, my pants.
天気が悪いので視界に入ることもできません。
And because the weather was really bad and I could not go into the Dead Sea.
ということで、あとは年末恒例の豪華なバイキングを楽しむぐらいしかありませんでした。
And also another thing I was able to, the only thing I could enjoy was that the end of the year buffet, all you want to eat.
それから次の日は、 いろんなところに行ったんですけれども。
And the following that day, I was able to visit many places.
一つじゃないですけども、アルノン川に行きました。
So, one place I got to visit was this river, Arnon River.
アルノン川の、は、ヨルダンから流れて視界に注ぐ、川ですけどね。
So this river, Arnon River, flows from the Jordan to the into the Dead Sea.
で、川の勢いが強いので、視界の海の色がそこだけ変わって見えます。
So this flow of the river is very rapid, and that's the color of this river going to the Dead Sea. And this part only has another color.
で、アルノン川の壁は砂岩でできているので。
This river, Arno rivers, both sides are made of like sand.
光の加減によって色が変わって見えるんですね。
So depending on the how the sun shines upon that, then the color also looks different.
ライムストーンですね。
It's limestone. Sagan.Not the shore, but limestone.
で、ペトロと同じで、いろんな綺麗な光景が見られます。
Like Petra, you could see the all the magnificent views around that area.
で。水の勢いが強くて、当然雪が降ったからだと思うんですけれども、そのアルノン川よりも、北をアッパーギルアで、下をローアーギルアでと言います。
So this stream was very strong, rapid, and because maybe one of the reasons is because it snowed so much. But there is a part so called upper Gilade, and lower Gilade, in that area.
そういうふうに国境を分ける川だったということです。
And that river became also a border to.
ああ、間違えました。アルノン川よりも上流が上流じゃないや。北がローアーギルアデで、
The northern part of this northern part of the river, Arno River, is called.
南がモアブです。
And southern part is being called Moab. So that river is becoming the border in between two.
失礼しました。
Sorry.
それから、ロトと娘たちの住まいと言われているところに行きました。
And I got to visit this place called that there used to be Lot and Lot's daughters used to live.
狭い小屋まで。
It was a very narrow, small cave.
よく3人も住めたもんだ。
And I could not believe three people could fit in that small size cave.
本当に狭いです。
It's very small, narrow.
だから私が想像するにはおそらくそのへこみから天幕を張って 住んでたんじゃないかなというふうに思います。
So I imagine that they used to set a tent from that place outward。
それからイスラエルにもロトの妻の塩の柱ってありますけれども、
And on the Israel side of the Dead Sea there is a place called Lotus wife's pillar。
ヨルダンにもありまして、
And there is another site similar to that on the Jordan side。
それはそこの手前にありました。
And that place was in front of that Lot's place。
はい、そこからさらに南の方へ行きます。今ずっとアンマンから視界に来て、視界からアルノン川に来て、アルノン川から元の洞窟に来て、それでもっと南、紅海の方に行きました。
So I just went on further south to south direction from the first I visited Amman and then going down to Petra or Arnon River and then to the Dead Sea and then Lotus place and then further south。
ガイドさんが言うには、視界にはポタッシュという工場があるんですね。
And according to my guide, that time there is a factory called Potash at this Dead Sea side。
視界から Mineral 分を取るという工場です、ね。
And that's a factory that takes this mineral, all the minerals out of the Dead Sea water。
それで視界は航空写真見られた方は分かると思うんですけれども、南半分の色が変わっちゃってるんですね。
And maybe some of you have seen this picture of the Dead Sea from the sky, and that southern part of the Dead Sea has a different color。
ポタッシュがダムを作って、でそこからミネラル分を取るものだから、視界が光るみたいなんですね。
Because this company factory Potash set this built this dam and try to get all the minerals out of the water, so that Dead Sea this part has been dried up。
視界はもともととても臭くて汚い湖だったっていうふうに伝えられています。
And originally, it's been said that originally the Dead Sea used to really smell bad and very filthy place。
それがヨルダン川の浄化政策によって今のような匂いもしないし、まあ水飲むと磨かないですけれども、体が浮くような浮かせられるような状態になったというふうに言われています。
But this these governments have set this policy to clean up this water of the Jordan River, and that from that river, both dam is clear water. So now people can use or even float and see. If you drink, it's still very much bitter and salty, but still okay.
イスラエルは世界最低の地ということで、視界を PR している広告を見たことがあります。
I have seen this advertisement that Israel, country Israel, putting up to out to the world, that this is a place that the lowest of the among the whole world.
実際視界から水蒸気が上がってくるので、周囲は煙っていて、で視界で体焼いても紫外線が届かないのであまり日焼けしないというふうに言われています。
Because the sea water of the Dead Sea evaporates and it gets like a steamSo no matter how much you try to get suntan, you don't get tan at the seashore of the Sea of Galilee, at the Dead Sea.
そんな魅力たっぷりで私の大好きな視界なんですけれども。
So I really intrigued and fascinated by this Dead Sea.
2回目の時は2回目というのはヨルダンに3回行ったんですけれども、今お話ししている2回目の時は視界に入ることはできませんでした。
But at my second trip to Jordan, I've been to Jordan 3 times altogether, but my second trip I could not get into this water of the Dead Sea.
それから南に行くと
Then when you go farther to the south,
Aqaba という町に行きます。
There's a city town called Aqaba. Aqaba.
イスラエルのエイラットと国境を接している町です。
It is on the border of this city, facing the city called Eilat of Israel.
Aqaba から北を向くとヨルダン渓谷がはっきり分かります。
So from standing on this town of the city of Aqaba, and when you look to this Jordan Valley, you could see the valley so clearly.
両側に大きな岩山があって、それで真ん中に川が流れていて、でずっと狭い峡谷が見えるというわけです。
So you could, when you stand on that point, that you could see both sides of the cliff wall of the valley, and in between that there is a river running in deep, and that it is really separating and it goes on.
ヨルダン渓谷は本当に肥沃な地で、緑も豊かで、アブラハムとロトが別れようって言った時にロトが低地を選んだというのはすごくよく分かりました。
And that because the valley of Jordan is so rich, fertile, and you could see that, and I can understand why Lotsaid that I want to take this land when Abraham gave him choice to choose.
Ah, so so.
And also on the way, along the way, I saw this place that used to be so called Sodom.
Because
of low hill, and
そんなこともありましたけれども。
So that was like another optional thing I got to see.
赤羽では水族館がありまして。
And in Akaba, there is a aquarium.
その水族館は直接航海に柱を打って柱っていうか丸いガラス張りの展示室を作っていて航海の生態が直接見られるというところです。
This aquarium has this thing that a building is directly built on the sea of the Red Sea. So being in the building, you could see all the fish and all the things of this Red Sea.
Because it's glass sea.
It was such a very much like a pleasurable place that I could really enjoy and relax.
時間ですので、
so,
今日はこの辺にしてお
きます。
ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much.
シュクランジャジーン。